Hello and thanks for watching Proactive. Falcon Gold has increased its territory in Quebec with the acquisition of 413 claims covering 22,302 hectares of strategic ground. With more, I'm joined by the company's CEO, Karim Rayani. Karim, very good to see you today.
Hi, Steve. Good to see you.
So, Karim, you noticed in the press release last week that the claims are adjacent to Go Metal Corp's Platinum Group Elements project. So, a strategic position for you then?
Yes, I mean, we're very fortunate to be able to acquire, you know, this ground. We're directly tied on to their southwest block where they're having a lot of success. They recently announced, you know, massive nickel, you know, wide intervals of nickel copper. They're currently awaiting assays, which I believe should be out in the next couple of weeks. You know, it definitely propelled their stock, you know, to a new high. Falcon is well situated in the camp. We've got over 22,000 hectares covering the north, northeast, and southern blocks. So if anyone has any success in the camp, you know, they really have to deal with Falcon. So, you know, it's early days. Your strategy really moving forward is to, you know, do exactly the same as they did, is, you know, do the airborne, you know, look at the results and then, you know, get boots on the ground and then, you know, file permits. But if you look at the map, you will see where their action is and where they're focused, that it flows directly in the direction of our ground. So, you know, this appears to be an extension of their main zone.
Karim, speak to us about your expansion into battery metals in Quebec and also in Timmins in Ontario.
Well, I think everyone is pretty well aware of the movement right now with green metals, electric cars. You know, this is a movement which is not going to be going away. It's just going to be getting bigger and bigger. You know, there's definitely a shortage of these metals, critical elements. You know, there's a lot of government support and opportunity to, you know, to focus on this. You know, Falcon has a lot of projects, 14 projects. We've been focused mainly in Canada in gold. We recently completed a spin out, Latimark Resources, which just got approved. The record date is here in a few weeks. So for every 5.8 shares of Falcon, shareholders will get one share of Latimark, you know, value between 15 and 20 cents. So, you know, we're quite pleased with that. And then with the battery metal, you know, we've started to assemble a portfolio, essentially chasing what Gold Metals is doing in Quebec and Northern Ontario. So, you know, this really fits into the type of geology, the type of system, you know, that they're, you know, getting a lot of success on. So, you know, it's early days, but I think there's going to be a lot of opportunity here, you know, to capitalize on this.
Take us through your plans then for the new claims. You mentioned an airborne survey. How soon do you expect to complete that?
We've actually already booked it. It should be announced, you know, depending on weather, we should be able to get it completed here in the next week to 2 weeks and then get the data back probably within a few weeks. And then, you know, exactly follow the same strategy that they're doing. And obviously with the results that they're anticipating here in the next week to 2 weeks, you know, we'll be able to definitely kind of use that as a catalyst, you know, to see if this, you know, flows down to where we want to focus on.
And the sort of news flow that your investors should be looking out for, Karim?
Well, Falcon is really, I think, well situated. One is we have the spin out record date. So that will be a dividend out to the shareholders. We're going to be doing airborne on these new claims. And then receiving the data with ground crews being mobilized. So, you know, there's 3-4 right there. Also, with our gold portfolio in Newfoundland, Falcon is directly tied on to Gander Gold. I think most of your viewers would know Gander. You know, we're directly tied on to one of their main resource zones. We've been hitting visible gold. We're anticipating our drill permits coming in the next few weeks. So we'll be hitting on, you know, six cylinders, you know, on multiple projects.
Well, Karim, I hope you'll keep us posted on any progress, but thank you very much for the update today.
Thanks, Steve. Talk soon.
Karim Rayani is the CEO of Falcon Gold.